Cheers. Namaste, welcome to Bhavna's kitchen. It's summertime and what could be easier and healthier than preparing simple or flavorful lassi? And today I'm going to make some exotic flavorful lassi recipes which everyone will love for sure. So let's get started. First step is to prepare the syrup. I make very simple sugar syrup which I can use in many drinks during summertime. You can make honey syrup for healthier version, or you can use some other healthier sweetener. Today I'm making brown and white sugar syrup. Now, if you don't want to prepare sugar syrup, you can simply just add any kind of a sweetener. But I noticed that it makes a lot more easier to absorb sugar with any of your drink. So let me show you how simple it is to prepare this sugar syrup. You don't have to be a pro to prepare this sugar syrup, because all I do is just boil water and sugar until sugar is completely dissolved, and that's all. I'm taking half cup of raw palm sugar, just a little healthier than regular white sugar. Half cup of water. Next, I'm just going to cook this sugar syrup until I see sugar is completely melted and dissolved. Just a quick stir. Alright, it took only 1 minute. I can see that sugar has dissolved completely. All melted. Turn off the stove. Then you can store into the jar. So you saw how easy it is to prepare sugar syrup using brown sugar. Exactly the same way I prepare my white sugar syrup. So here I have two sugar syrup ready. The purpose is to prepare two kinds is that if you don't want to change the color of your drink, you can use the clear sugar syrup, or if it doesn't matter for any drink like a chocolate or coffee, then you can absolutely use brown sugar syrup easily. And now let's make lassi. First, I prepare plain lassi and then I add flavor as everyone's preference. To prepare the plain lassi, here I have taken plain yogurt and I'm just going to beat yogurt until it's nice and smooth. In order to beat yogurt very well, do not add water at this point. Once it is nice and smooth, you can go ahead and add water. Perfect. And now I'm going to add water, not all of it. A little bit water, give it a good stir, then add a little bit more. So that way you don't have to use any electronic mixer. Perfect. It's coming together nicely, and that is how I want. Now, you can add water as per your preference. Some people like thick lassi, some people like thin. So it's totally your preference. Okay, so this is plain lassi. And now it's time to add sugar syrup. And I'm going to add brown sugar syrup here, but it's totally up to you. You can see first if it changes the color of your lassi, and if you don't want to be happen, you can just go ahead and add a clear one. So I'm just going to go ahead and add a little bit more brown sugar syrup. My first lassi is going to be chocolate caramel. To prepare caramel chocolate lassi, I have caramel sauce and chocolate sauce. And what I normally do, I do not totally blend lassi with flavors. I kind of like to make it more interesting by just making some swirls or ripple effects, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So here I have chocolate syrup. Okay, so what I normally do, I prepare the swirls all over the glass. Then comes caramel. Okay, so I just heat up the caramel into the microwave for 15 seconds, and I'm going to now drizzle all over. Caramel smells so good. Now if desired, you can put some ice in it, and I'm going to pour the plain lassi in here. And now look at this cup. Doesn't it look beautiful? Cheers. Place the straw in it. Yogurt is very healthy during summertime, so this is a perfect way to feed yogurt to your kids even. The next lassi is rose lassi. To prepare rose lassi, I have rose syrup and cardamom, ground elaichi. This is one of my favorite. So here I have rose syrup, again the same thing. Decorate your cup with rose syrup and plain lassi. Look at the color. I am simply loving it. And now on the top, sprinkle ground cardamom, elaichi, and goes the straw in. Cheers again. Next, I'm making mango coconut lassi. To prepare mango coconut lassi, here I have paka hua aam, and I took out pulp out of mango and coconut cream. And this is also one of my favorite. Mango is one of my favorite fruit. So again, just the same thing. And then just rest of the pulp into the cup. Also the coconut cream. Then goes plain lassi in it. Yummy. Goes the straw in. And cheers again. Look at the color, how beautiful it looks. And now, Kesariya lassi. I'm going to take saffron, lightly grind it like that. And here I have hot milk, almost boiling hot milk. Add saffron, kesar, give it a good stir and let it cool down completely. You can pop into the refrigerator to cool down faster. Here I have taken a little bit of ice in here. Next, I'm going to add prepared saffron milk, kesar milk. I made some mess here. I'm going to add plain lassi in it. And my favorite thing to do when I prepare Kesariya lassi is a lot of pistachio on top. Ground pistachio. Yummy, smells so good here. And here goes the straw in. Cheers again. Next comes ginger mint. Here I have adrak and pudina. Shred adrak. All I need is just the juice of mint and ginger. So this is perfect way to extract the juice from mint and ginger. So here I got some grated ginger, and to that I'm just going to tear apart mint, pudina. Everything smells so great here. And to that I'm going to add a little bit of water. And now using pestle, just press it, strain out mint and pudina, the extract of ginger and mint, very cooling because of the mint. Plain lassi again. All right, now look at all these lassis together. If you serve this during your picnic party, your picnic will simply rock for sure. So I hope I made it easier for you to prepare exotic flavorful lassi. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with another great recipes.